Yo, what is up, guys? Me Jose Pop 24 out here, part 9 of what the fuck? Part 9 of Resident Evil. Let's get this started. Save my baby girl, real quick.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Can I look around here? So it's always important to look around. That's my opinion. Vending machine. First aid spray. Just cool. What's in here?
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Hard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
That's what I'm saying. Huh. This actually is pretty freaking weird. Oh my god, there's always zombies. No. What the hell? Jesus, zombies are hard. Can I break this? Oh, look at the bear wheelchair. Hello. It's creepy. Oh, it's blood, cool. just like normal. Cool. Just blood, nothing to do. Cool. Okay, rooftop. Cool. Hello? Bullets, man. There's so many doors. Oh, map, cool. Oh, when you hear take this. Typewriter. It's always important to save just in case. God knows what's gonna happen. Gotta search for a vaccine for her. Ammo. Gotta put those in the box. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Lord, the Lord just blessing me right now. Okay. The bullets, don't know what that's gonna do. I'm not going there yet. Because I like to explore here. Okay, how about we just go back? Yep. Yeah, it's too loud of a noise there. La, 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 la. Oh, that's blood. You guys gotta be bullshitting me. You're alive for sure. You're alive for sure. Good, man. Huh. We gotta make sure, guys. You're alive, huh? No one's there. Gosh, Jesus. Any stuff I miss? Okay, cool. Damn it. Wrong way, there's a key in it. Cool. Okay, no problem, guys. Part 9. In the foot. What in the hell? Whatever, I'm over here. I think I have a note for... Ow. Oh, my face, sorry. Something here? Oh, a tape recorder. Oh, it's not... In the treatment room. Okay. What? Girl, you're alive. It's just one of those things that I knew you were alive, so... I can get her use. Cool. Cool. Yeah. cool. Great, great. Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. What? What? Why am I down here? Okay, I know it's a good hair combine. Something new every day, but I do have a lot of items that I don't want to give away. I'm running. I gotta put some stuff away in the item real quick. This here. I do have a key, but God knows where it leads. It worked. That's what I need to see. No, don't trash it. This room was for nothing. Cool. Okay, I got the hospital ID card. Now I know where to go. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, I feel like something's gonna come out. What scared me? What the hell is that? What are you?
Jesus Christ.
Whoa. That worked. Cool.
Not this way.
I don't know if I can just jump down here and get the items I need. Like this. What? No. No, I can't jump. Rally game. You just left me in a pickle. Wait. Okay, now I got the key card. And then now there's two of them. I wonder if there's so much blood here. Cool. Is it here? Wait, it's the other way. Duh. Okay. It's in here. You're not dead. Okay. god. There's two of them. Cool. Two goddamn hunters. Like Deathclaws and fucking Fallout. Pudge. Isn't there two ways to use my the key card? There's one downstairs, all the way downstairs though. Okay, I'm gonna fight those things for y'all. I'm gonna be a man. Oh my god, it's scary. Ooh! Big boy. I just wanna play with you, bro. Missing my shots. Maybe a stun will work on you, huh? Nope. Not hit anybody. Aha, you can't fit through the door. Okay. Oh, killed you. Well, the doctor's dead. That's what I need. Oh, I got the audio cassette. Perfect, perfect. I killed those. I was forced to fight those things. That's crazy. One died instantly of frag. Pulling an assault rifle. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to fight those two like that. Man, the doctor just died. What can I examine? Okay. Whew. I should probably save it, huh, guys, and do the next part? Part 9. Like, this is part 9. And this is part 10, the next one. Oh! Leave me alone! I don't got time to fight yet. No, he's coming! Leave me alone! Save him! Okay. Whew. Okay. That was scary. If you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It really does help me in the end. Until then, this is ApeHop24. I'll see you guys in the next freaking video. I'll see you guys. Peace.